class from Allegri's Juventus. Are they on their way?
Ah, yes. You know, 2-0 up. It's going to be very, very hard. Monaco need a miracle. I thought Monaco showed Juve too much respect. They were almost bordering on being scared of them. You know, we saw them take Manchester City, take the game to them. The first 15 minutes against Juventus, they were sat back. They never pressed them. Just looked like they were intimidated by the reputation that this defence has. And when the chances came along, which they did on two or three occasions, they weren't up to it. Falcao had a great chance early in the second half. They weren't up to it. And Juventus, you know, on the break, were always going to be dangerous. They showed that. They play defence in Turin as well. Don't worry about that. Yeah. They'll be all back, and Monaco will have to throw things at them, go forward, and they'll hit them on the break again. That's the way I see it. The next week it was well panning out, you know. Yeah. It's kind of predictable to script.
Yeah.